Hola gente, aquí OG315 en un nuevo episodio de Vamos a Jugar Gothic 1. Y bueno, en el episodio pasado vinimos a la Torre de Sardas, matamos a tres golems de piedra, fuego y hielo. Cada golem respectivo, obviamente. Y después de hablar con un demonio que nos dé una piedra de transportación, llegamos hasta acá arriba. Así que ahora vamos a hacer lo que sigue en la historia, que es lo más importante. Que es hablar con nuestro querido amigo... el nigromante que vamos a conocer ahora.
Who dares to disturb me in my studies?
My name is...
I don't wish to know your name. It's insignificant. All that matters is that you're the first person in years to have solved my golem's riddles.
Have there been any other visitors?
Not many. And when they began to annoy me, I confronted them with one of my supernatural creatures.
You enjoy being on your own, don't you? I was sent by Saturis. We need your help. The Magicians of Water plan to use their big ore mound.
The ore mound is not the solution.
It isn't?
No.
All the Magicians of Fire are dead. Gomez had them assassinated.
That does not surprise me. Those foolish barbarian butchers in the castle, especially Gomez, were never to be trusted. Caristo and the other magicians elected their own hangman when they helped Gomez to usurp the power.
The so-called Sleeper is said to be an evil archdemon. That's what the Brotherhood in the Swamp found out. Now the Magicians of Water believe that everybody in the colony is in great danger.
There is a greater danger than anyone within the barrier could possibly imagine.
If the explosion of the ore mound doesn't avert the great danger...
Forget the ore mound. Its power won't open the barrier. If Caristo and Saturis hadn't wasted their time fighting over foolish and vain issues throughout the past years, they'd all know what I know now.
Which is?
None of the 12 magicians ever stopped to wonder why the formation of the barrier got beyond their control, or why it assumed such gigantic proportions.
Did you find out why that happened?
Well, one thing is certain. The answer lies deep beneath the Orc Town.
The Orc Town?
Orcs are not animals, as many people think. Their culture is as old as the human culture. A few centuries ago, five orc shamans invoked a very old archdemon, which they hoped would give their clan the power to defeat their enemies.
This archdemon, was it the Sleeper?
The orcs gave him that name much later. But I won't tell you why they did it, or why they are now terrified by this supernatural creature.
Oy, pardon.
Why not?
I believe you could be... no. To be really sure, you'll have to perform another task.
Which task?
Listen carefully. The orcs have exiled one of their shamans from the town.
Why have they exiled him?
The dying orc warrior was no longer able to answer that question when he was interrogated by one of my demons.
What does this orc shaman have to do with my task?
He'll tell you the rest of the story about the Sleeper.
An orc shaman is hardly likely to be keen on talking to me.
Do you want me to help you, or do you not?
Well, yes, but...
Then never question my words again. Find the shaman. He's not on good terms with his brothers in the Orc Town. So he may listen to you before turning you into a...
Very comforting.
Okay.
Where is this exiled shaman?
Go to the old citadel in the east. You can't miss it. It's on top of a high mountain, which can be seen from a distance.
Can you just enter it?
They call it the old citadel. But there's hardly anything left of it other than the foundation walls. It's been a ruin for me.
I will get the answers from this shaman.
My servant has already given you a teleportation rune for the pentagram one floor below. That will make it easier for you to get back here later.
I'm seeking...
Bueno, esto de acá es muy, muy útil. Ya lo digo desde ahora. Y voy a agarrar uno de estos, exactamente. No sé si aprender esto de acá, eh. Por las dudas me lo llevo. Bueno, ahora voy a vender un par de cositas, así que nos vemos ahora. ¡Perfecto! Ahora vamos a ir a buscar al chamán. Pero bueno, primero voy a mostrarles cuál es la mejor forma de irse... de la Torre de Sardas. ¿Listos? Sí, esa es la mejor forma de irse de este lugar. Digo, si no, no sé para qué hubiesen puesto un lago acá abajo, pero bueno. Es lo que siempre pensé, ¿eh? Pero bueno, ahora con cuidado de evitar estos bichos. Perfecto. Ah, ya. Venite para acá vos. Adiós. Bueno, ahora nos vamos a ir a la citadela o a la ciudadela. No me salía en español la palabra, Dios mío. Ahora, antes que venga uno y pregunte, ¿dónde está la ciudadela? Bueno, ¿recuerdan el lugar donde salí disparado y volé? Bueno, ahí mismo es. Así que nos vemos ahí arriba. Una cosa que voy a decir es que yo me mandé muy arriesgado, porque este camino se supone que lo toman en el capítulo número 4, no en este. Así que, bueno, vamos a ver. Lo veis, escucho un poco de ruido de pelea, así que vamos a ver qué está pasando acá. No vieron nada. Bueno, ahora sí estoy de vuelta, así que vamos a pelear contra estos. Urshak.
Oh, thanks, stranger. Bad orcs won't kill me. Old brothers, today enemies.
Who are you?
Name Urshak. Be son of the spirit. People call shaman.
How do you know our language?
Urshak be slave of humans in mine. Run away. Up in many winters ago.
You were a slave in the mine? Which mine?
Mine be under village in Hollow.
Why do your brothers fight you?
Urshak in disfavor. Besmirch creed in Krushak. Believe Krushak bad demon.
What does Krushak mean?
Humans call sleep.
You mean sleeper?
Yes, humans say sleeper.
What do you know about the sleeper?
Be five brothers. Be many winters ago. Be sons of spirit, like Urshak.
You mean five shaman?
Call Krushak. One defeat clan of enemy. Five brothers then build temple under earth for Krushak.
A subterranean temple for the sleeper? That's what Zardus must have meant when he spoke about the entrance being in the orc town. What happened in the underground temple?
Brothers that give heart to Krushak. But Krushak be bad. Krushak curse all who build temple. Brothers have no heart. Be dead and live. Be both. Krushak now hath heart of brothers. Heart now be power for Krushak.
What happened to the workers who built the temple?
Krushak curse all. Workers too. Be all dead and live. Both at same time.
Didn't the orcs at the surface do anything about it?
They seal temple. Brothers today worship Krushak. Krushak gets sacrifice, so no become bad. Urshak thinks sacrifice bad thing. Have said Krushak bad. Brothers no want to hear. Brothers say Urshak go. Brothers hit Urshak.
I need to enter the underground temple. Can you take me there?
Urshak say thanks to stranger. Stranger save Urshak. But Andrea temple be home. Urshak home no can go.
I see. You mean they won't let you go back into the York town? Well, looks like I'll have to fight my way through.
Brothers home very strong. Brothers be very many. Stranger no go. Many warriors. Stranger die. Other sons of spirit home. Stranger make fire. Then stranger die.
Okay, okay, but I have to find a way into the temple.
Urshak no way. Stranger wear Ulumulu.
Ulumulu? What's an Ulumulu?
Be sign of friendship. Brothers respect Ulumulu. Stranger wear Ulumulu, then stranger no die.
Where can I get this Ulumulu?
Stranger go see friend of Urshak. Friend of Urshak kill Ulumulu. Stranger wear Ulumulu, then stranger no die.
Yeah, yeah, I have the no die bit all right, but where can I find your friend?
Friend of Urshak in mind of humans. Friend no run away with Urshak. Friend be ill then.
Were you held in the free mine?
Urshak prisoner in mine under village in hollow. Urshak think people call so.
Thanks for your help.
Urshak say thanks to stranger. Stranger save Urshak. Stranger now friend of Urshak. Friend, take present. Take Urshak talisman. Talisman protect from breath of fire lizard. Urshak can no go home. Urshak now live here. Friend come when need help.
I may take you up on your offer.
Bueno, este es Urshak, el chamán orco exiliado. Bueno, sí, ya se dejé la conversación entera porque me da mucha gracia el cómo habla. Y el, no sé, pero el que hizo la voz de... El que hizo la voz de Urshak es un flash, chabón. Muy bien. Bueno, le hicieron muy bien, como para el tema del orco. Lo de hablar todo así, sin separación de verbos, está muy bien hecho. Y además es muy cómico, eso sí, pero bueno. Entonces quiero ver si hay algún otro interruptor por acá. Así que voy a investigar un poquito esta ruina. Si encuentro algo bueno, digo, si no, no. Acabo de descubrir algo. Y no guardé, qué idiota. Bueno, corto y nos vemos ahora. Bueno, estoy nuevamente acá. Entonces, voy a tomar esta poción que no sé por qué no la tomé antes. Y voy a correr un poquito porque... En mi afán de conseguir experiencia me mataron dos veces más, pero bueno. Así que ahora, vamos a ver. Voy a poner el martillo este de... El martillo de orco. Y voy a guardar. Acá se abrió como una cosa secreta. ¡Ah! Interesante. Creo que no guardé de vuelta, ¿no? No, sí, sí, sí. Entonces, como que se va cayendo el piso. Esto nunca lo había visto antes. Ajá. Ahora sí. Así que bueno, vamos a mencionar a Sardas lo que pasó. Así que veamos.
I have the answers from the Orc Shaman.
Well, then report.
The five Orc Shaman that invoked the Sleeper built him an underground temple. His entrance is in the Orc town.
That's right.
Ungrateful as he was, he tore out their hearts and condemned them and the workers to an eternal existence as undead creatures.
Very good, very good.
The orcs locked the temple and started making sacrifices to appease the demon.
Have you found a way to enter the temple?
Yes, there's an orc who...
No details. Go to the underground temple. There you'll find the only way to destroy the barrier.
I don't understand.
Didn't you call on me to help with the destruction of the barrier?
That's right, but...
Then go. A lot of time has already been wasted. Go into the underground temple to find the answer.
Bueno, Sardas lo que sí es bastante directo con las cosas. Simplemente anda, liquídate a todos y fin. Pero bueno, ahora voy a ir al campamento. Al campamento nuevo, porque no voy a hacer lo que dice Sardas, sino que voy a hacer lo que dice el chamán. Vamos a confiar en el chamán y vamos a hacer que nos, la, y vamos a hacer lo que nos dice. De ir a hacer. Bueno, de ir a hacer, de ir a hablar con este amigo de él para craftear, para hacer ese ulumulu, ¿no? Así que, bueno.
Well,
well, well, what?
The whole thing's not the way you think.
What do you mean? He needs to find a way how to blow up the ore mound.
The ore mound, it's grown very high.
Find Zardas. He needs to help. For the honor of magic.
Bueno, voy a aprender el segundo círculo de magia.
I am ready to enter the second circle.
You have learned to understand the runes. Now it is time to deepen them. When you join the second circle, you will learn the foundations of stronger battle spells. But you need to learn much if you want to recognize that. You know that you can use every rune as often as you like, until you've used up. But before you act, think about the point of your actions. You have obtained powers with which you, but a true magician only uses magic when it's understand the situation. Then you'll recognize the power of the.
Perfecto.
May you return in.
20 niveles no llegan para no, ni de casualidad. Bueno, así que ahora lo voy a dejar por acá. Así que espero que les haya gustado el video de hoy y nos vemos la próxima. Un saludo para todos y adiós. Bye.